Welcome, welcome, welcome back to the channel, to the video, to the vlog. This video right here is going to be me talking about the videos that I was supposed to upload before that I had recently found, and I thought that I uploaded all my videos that were supposed to be uploaded before this car got in the garage, but at the same time, with the car being in the getting put in the garage, it kind of put me behind on certain things, in which I said I thought I uploaded all the videos that were supposed to be uploaded, but after looking into my files, I found a lot of videos that has not been edited and uploaded and things like that. And some videos that I have found still has my old car that I wound up giving back, or should I say getting rid of, because in fact it was giving me headaches and stuff like that. That's in another video, but at the same time, I want to do a quick video just to let you know that if you see any videos with that car in it, that's going to be old videos, because those videos were supposed to be uploaded way before this car got put in the garage. Don't know if you can see it behind me, but this was supposed to be put, the videos were supposed to be in before this car got put in the garage, because it's still containing stuff that when the car was out in the yard in the front before I put it in here, that still has a lot of videos on that. And I remember looking and finding all those videos. So I just, like I said, I just want to do a quick one to let you guys know that all these videos that I'm uploading now, if you see any with that blue car in it, those are old videos, and I'm letting you know right now, those videos were supposed to be uploaded a long time ago, and I just recently found them, and I didn't want to not put them on or not upload them without letting you guys know, because there are scenes that will have you, you know, you will be, should I say, you will be more understanding of where I'm at in the channel if those videos get uploaded, and, you know, I will be more in the loom of what's going on, and you will be more in the loom of what's going on. Because if I can tell you right now, if you look at this video, you will be kind of lost on what's going on in these some of these videos. You will be kind of lost because you'll be like, why did he upload these before, and why he wait until now to upload them? So that's the reason why I'm doing this video, to let you guys know that I found some videos that need to be uploaded, and I'm not gonna wait till next year or whatever, because it's gonna completely put you behind on everything with this car and whatever else is going on. Because I can tell you right now, there was another project that I was working on. That video was part of these videos. It's just, like I said, it's just everywhere. Like I said in a previous video, like, my videos were everywhere. And then with that being said, I can prove that my videos are everywhere, because that one should have been uploaded before these videos and all the other videos, because I still have one more event video that I was supposed to upload a long time ago, but things happened, so I upload this video before that video. So it's just, it just, you know, I'm behind, because I, like I said, I thought I had uploaded a lot of my videos, because I should have over 70 videos uploaded, but with that being said, I don't, because I didn't catch all the videos, and I thought I was on time and doing all things, so I got behind. So I am not going to talk anymore. I'm going to stop right here and say, like, comment, subscribe, share, follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and Tumblr, and guys, hit that notification bell for new content on the car behind me. I have more content on that. And hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. I got big things planned for all my new subscribers. I do have a big thing for, you know, subscribers I had, but I'm still waiting on that feedback. But at the same time, I still have those. But like I said, I'm not going to take too much more of your time. I'm going to say thank you for watching, and I'm out of here.